Kathy Alcasar, Georgia, 26. Alcasar, Georgia, 26.
Is that the action? Oh.
Should be coming up.
Yeah, two blue.
It's in this sequence.
Two red. And he's saying it's offensive foul. This here?
Yes.
Okay, so two blue. Are you saying that red used his leg to trip?
Right there, Randall just pointed at it.
By who?
Said you wanted a picture with us.
I think he's talking about when he hooks, maybe hooks right here.
So does he get his two red right here?
Yeah, he's already on top.
He's already on top, but how did he get on two on top? Did he get on top with using an illegal infraction? I don't see any hooking here. You see, is that where you see it? That hook right there?
I think so.
Did he get his points legally or illegally?
We had awarded the points before.
Legally. But then it would have been, he's on top, so it would have been offensive. So he got his points legally, right?
Jason Clark, Georgia.
You saw it after the...
So it'd be offensive.
So let's speak up a little bit. 26.
Well, if you want to look at it that way, he stopped Blue from being able to charge.
So it'll be offensive. He loses his position. He's on top. He's on top.
Right.
Okay.
Okay.
So, we got his two.